healing can only take place if we understand how the brain works. The world is your oyster. There is nothing to stop you, but always remember, as you delve into the intricacies of the neural tissue, it is not in vitro, isolated bits and pieces that you are looking at, but rather, how do these parts join together to make a whole organism, a whole individual?
My favorite segment of the program was the lectures held at NUS. Through these lectures by the various professors, I was able to learn a lot of information about the specialized topics that the professors had to share about. And this was very interesting to me because other than this camp, I would never have the opportunity to learn about these topics.
Where you want to push the frontiers of science and you want to ask questions that hopefully nobody asks, you know, so that you can actually get a breakthrough. That's the kind of thing that we hope that in a university environment, you can come together and interact with all of us here who will be available to you to speak with you.
I'm interested in the lab session because they can get more experience for my students. They can learn and practice by oneself. This learning by doing style.
The most memorable program in this camp was controlled RC cars by EMG sensors because I already interested to experience some EEG or EMG sensors.
My favorite part of this program so far has been the hands-on practical where you harness energy of your muscle movements to control a remote control car. It was fun and both interesting because I never thought that I would be able to harness energy of my own movements to power an inanimate object.
The biggest strong point of this camp was meeting with other students from overseas. I think it might be good for my future, and I felt during this camp I'd be closer with my dreams to be a neuroscientist and entrepreneur.
I think the most helpful part of this program and my favorite part has been interacting with youth from all over Asia, because it just goes to show that even though you don't know someone and you just get to know them over a few days, you realize that everyone is just the same however far or close they are, and we have the same interests and the same things motivate us.
So I can get more experience, I will go back to Cambodia and I will prepare some project like this and run the camp like this also.
Before this camp, I never considered pursuing a career in neuroscience, but after this camp, learning about all this new information, I am definitely more keen and more interested in this field.
We need to thank STEP, a non-profit philanthropic organization of Temasek Trust. Without their generous sponsorship, this spring camp will not be possible.